Hi, Ray asked me to say a few words about the pieces tonight. The first is Temptation of the Ants, which is a video sampling piece. This was captured at Robbers Cave Park here in Oklahoma. And I had some preconceived ideas, but as I started to work, I realized I had to step out of the way and simply let the samples and the sounds that I had captured speak for themselves. The next one is for a duet with Ray and I, and that's An Evening Walk. And this is primarily an acoustic piece with some additional processing, reverb, and some delays. And lastly is a piece called Texture, again, another duet. And on this one, it's utilizing samples from the first two pieces, from Temptations of the Ants and from An Evening Walk, with the addition of a drone that was created using another piece of software where I took a small snippet of music and then expanded it to over 8 to 12 minutes with granular synthesis. So anyway, enjoy Temptation of the Ants, An Evening Walk, and Texture.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you very much for joining us. And first and foremost, I'd like to thank James Metcalfe for that wonderful piece and for the next two pieces that I'm going to perform with him. This is really a night featuring James's masterful work. It's been a long standing bit of my life to play music with James. Empty Hand is our duo that we have created during the pandemic, and tonight you're seeing Empty Hand in a split format, pre-recorded from James and me playing live. And it's been a real pleasure to work with James for many, many years, and I can't tell you how happy I am to feature his music tonight. I would also like to thank a few other people. Cassandra Rutherford and Bryn Epp are the directors here at CalamityRoyale Productions, and boy, they've been just nothing but the best of hosts to host this concert over and over and over. I appreciate them very much. The patience of my wife, Lorraine, for allowing me to do the eccentric things that I love to do. The inspirations of some of my colleagues like Randy Crafton that I've just had the privilege of working on an amazing piece of work with, featuring the works of Bob Becker, another dear friend, a great composer and a member of Nexus. These are the people that keep me creative and interested and learning and challenged. And it's been a real pleasure to put together this concert with James's input, which is so much the feature of the night tonight. This is the only time you're going to hear from me tonight. We're going to do the next video piece James and I will do together. Then I will play a little interlude to connect to the last video piece. And then you'll see some information about what you've seen. But that's the entirety of my talking for the night. A dear friend of mine said I talked too much last Solstice concert, so I'm attempting to cut that even shorter than ever tonight. But do please be understanding of the fact that I really appreciate you dropping in for this. It's not a terribly long concert, and it's very interesting to be able to present music yet again across the ethos through the interweb, and I hope you're enjoying it. Pass it on. The show will be up to view, and in a week or two, I will have a chance to go through and take a bunch of camera angles that we have going that you're not able to see all of, and piece together another version of this show, and I'll try to post on Facebook or somewhere when that is up and available. But again, thanks to Bryn and Cassandra for hosting this incredible event here at the amazing production suites and studio suites of Calamity Royale Productions here in Barrie, Ontario. And now we move on to James's second video piece, which I will play along with him on. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.